Children shouldn't use phones during class. This is because using phones during class time can disturb children. Not paying attention to the teacher can cause children to get bad score.
Using phone during class time can also hinder family members from interacting with each other. For instance, children can get bad score and have an disagreement with parents. Then time for family interaction will reduce.
Therefore, the solution is to not use phones during class. Instead, children can use their smart devices during their free time. This will make children get better score and time for argument will reduce.